पिलानी बीकेबीआईटी परिसर में डॉक्टर एंड पाइथन के साथ मशीन लर्निंग पर कार्यशाला का आयोजन किया गया। कार्यशाला का शुभारंभ मुख्य अतिथि संस्था के निदेशक डॉक्टर प्रसन्ना एसएम ने दीप प्रज्वलित कर किया, जिसमें विमल डागा सीटीओ लिंकस वर्ल्ड इंफॉर्मेटिक्स प्राइवेट लिमिटेड मुख्य वक्ता थे। कार्यशाला में 170 से ज्यादा छात्रों ने भाग लिया।
मिस्टर विमल डागा इज एन इंटरनेशनली रिकॉग्नाइज्ड इंडस्ट्री एक्सपर्ट एंड रेड हैट सर्टिफाइड आर्किटेक्ट लेवल 21 विद एंटरप्राइज एप्लीकेशन लेवल 5। He is a renowned personality all over the world.
Sir, why he is here?
He is here to bridge the gap between software industry and academics.
Okay. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
First of all, hey, this is Vimal. I'm CTO of Linux World. I'm glad to have you guys. I'm glad to have me here at the BKBIET Pilani. Idea is pretty simple, right? That's the same vision we are working on. To have making India future ready. There's a right meaning for our engineering students also, because we have those talent in India, we have those talent in Pilani, in our colleges. Student can create a new thing, so why we have to work for some other industry, another company, right? So we have seen the students over here, they can create their new things, they work on their technologies, the new technology, the right technology that we have in the market, right?
Exactly.
So I want, and this is the main reason why I'm here to conduct this workshop, to aware the student that they have those talent, they
absolutely
have genius inside them, and they should go for startup, they should go for creation, they should go to create something new for our new India.
Okay.
That's the main vision, and that should be the right meaning of the engineering, rather than working for some other company as a job and those
okay
sort of things. So that's my main motto to conduct the workshop here.
Good sir, great job sir. Okay, nice to meet
Thank
you sir.
Thank you very much. All the best. Bye.
Students, as you all know, they learn in the campus according to the curriculum mentioned in the university. And what really industry people does is quite different, which we can make our students to get updated themselves by such workshops. Especially Mr. Vimal Daga, who is very expert in this area, we invited him to know the students, especially about machine learning through this Docker and Python technology.
Excellent.
And along with this, the students should come across about artificial intelligence, neural networks, fuzzy logics, and new techniques, and these are the new skills where industry people apply on, where we are talking to them in the classroom only up to basic level. So this should be updated through such programs, and this is a good message from my side to all the students, that they should come across such people to get their knowledge updated.
कार्यशाला में आए हुए छात्रों ने कहा कि इस तरह की कार्यशाला का आयोजन होता रहना चाहिए, जिससे छात्रों को लाभ तो मिलता ही है, साथ ही ऐसे उद्योगों और शिक्षाविदों के बीच की दूरियों को कम करने में ऐसी कार्यशालाएं कारगर सिद्ध होती हैं।